disease is an inability to shift the gaze. So for Geoff, whose lifelong career was editing and writing, very quickly lost the ability to read. But I was in England a couple of weeks ago, and I visited the Cure PSP Foundation there, and they introduced me to these. They're prism glasses, and they're very sturdy. They were designed by a Canadian woman who's a doctor, and you put these on, and I can stare straight ahead, but I can read what's here.
Oh.
Now, I'm going to leave these on the table because I think you should all look at them. Prism glasses that are both up, and there's another pair that's down. But I mean, they're just fascinating. If Geoff had had these, you know, when he was ill, he could have continued reading for maybe another 2 years. So I'm going to put these out because I think